Hi, so I am going to be giving away the Urban Decay Vegan Palette. It's a limited edition palette, and if you want to know the rules, then go ahead and skip towards the end of the video because I'm going to be talking about like the details of it, of the palette. So it is a limited edition palette, and I purchased it on hotlook.com when they were having their event. It's over now, but it costs $12 on Hotlook, and the original retail price is $34, and you'll get 6 shades. And unfortunately, since I purchased it about a week ago, I don't have the product with me. It takes about 2 weeks for the product to ship to me because they have to contact the company and then they can send it. And so I don't have any product to show you, but I do have a blog that I will link to you in the description bar, and it has tons of pictures and swatches and everything. And I'll also link the Urban Decay website because on their website they also have it on sale, and it's for $13, which is a dollar more, and it's really great. I don't know when the sale ends though, so definitely jump on it if you really want it. And when I bought the Urban Decay palette on Hotlook, it comes with a small sample size of their 24/7 eyeliner, which is in the shade 0, which is basically black, and also a small sample of the eyeshadow primer potion in the color Sin, which is really nice too. And when I purchased it, I purchased it for myself, but then I thought maybe I should save up for the Naked palette later on, and so I thought, hey, why not give it away since I already bought it? And so I'm going to be giving it away to you guys because you guys have given me a lot of support, and you guys have like interacted with me, and I've done requested videos and I've answered your questions and stuff. So I really thank you guys for your support. And in the palette, there are 6 shadows. One is Minx, which is a shimmery blue, light blue color. URB, which is a shimmery mossy green color. Gunmetal, which I think is a navy blue, like a shimmery navy blue color. It's a really dark blue color. And Twice Baked, which is a metallic dark brown color. Smog, which is a metallic kind of lighter brown color from Twice Baked. And Half Baked is a really nice metallic golden color, and that's the reason how I bought the palette in the first place, because Half Baked seems like the perfect gold color. And so I'm just going to read you like the details. And so each eyeshadow is 0.03 ounces, and the primer is 0.13 ounces, the liner is 0.03 ounces, and compared to the Naked palette, there are 12 shadows for 0.05 ounces instead of 0.03, so you get a little more for your money in the Naked palette. Plus it is more expensive, it's $50, but I think it's worth it for the amount of eyeshadows you get. And in the Naked palette, you also get a small primer potion, the original formula, and a small eyeshadow brush. And the Vegan palette also comes with a mirror in the palette, so that's really great too, because I thought it'd be ideal for traveling with, although you might need some other colors, like highlight colors and stuff, because it doesn't have that. But you can definitely play around because they have neutrals and they have fun colors like the blue and the green color. And it is called the Vegan palette because all of the shadows are 100% vegan. And if you didn't know, Urban Decay is a pretty organic company, but all the shadows in this palette are 100% vegan. And so I kind of like calculated how much each item would be worth, including the 6 shadows, the pencil, and the primer potion, and each item would cost around $2 because I did have to pay for shipping, so it was a total around $18, and so each item would be around $2, which is really great for the quality of their eyeshadows because I've heard they're really creamy and smooth, and the primer and the liner are just an extra bonus, and each item basically costs $2, which is a great deal. And so definitely check out their website if you really want to purchase it yourself and don't feel like you're going to win this giveaway. I think they're is a high chance you're going to win this giveaway because I don't have a lot of subscribers. And so here are the rules, and they're really, really simple. First, be a subscriber to my channel. It's a pretty standard rule. And second, you have to comment on this video about basically anything. How your day was, your favorite makeup product, your favorite skincare product, how your summer went, are you excited for school, any request videos, any comments, questions, or concerns, just anything. And you can only comment maximum one per day because I don't want this video to be taken down for spamming, and I don't want your individual comments to be spammed as well. And this contest will run, well, this giveaway will run for about 3 weeks. That'll give enough time for the palette to come here. So 3 weeks from the date this video is posted, and I will select the winner by going on random.org and going from there. And then I don't know if I'm going to do like an announcement video or just message the winner on YouTube, so definitely check out for one or the other. So just try and enter this giveaway because you'll definitely have a higher chance of winning it. And I think it's just a great small palette to travel with and to test out their products with. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Definitely enter this giveaway because you have a great chance of winning. And I will talk to you later. Bye.